Though Sarah Hyland has moved her from her abusive relationship with Matt Prokop, her ex is clearly not over the split. Amid news that the Modern Family star has gotten matching tattoos with new boyfriend Dominic Sherwood, her former beau took to Twitter because, you know, he has a restraining order filed against him when he verbally and physically attacked Hyland to shade his former girlfriend and her current flame. In a series of not-so-subtle subtweets, he wrote, "Never make permanent decisions based on temporary feelings," and, "I'll be honest, it hurts like hell watching someone you care about slowly ruin their life when you can't do anything to help. #fallenangel. The two were in a relationship for 5 years before calling it quits in August 2014. Later, a request for a temporary restraining order filed by Hyland revealed that Prokop had terrorized her both verbally and physically during the last 4 years of their relationship. The document claimed Prokop had also threatened to set one of Hyland's homes on fire and threatened that she would never see her dog Barkley again. Prokop has since been ordered to stay 100 yards away from Hyland, her home, and her dog at all times. He is also forbidden to own or possess a gun or ammunition, and to go near his ex's job or workplace.